All right, thank you so much, Glenn. Good to know, but I have to say, I'd be a little concerned about my makeup, but I have Diamond White here who is helping me enjoy the trend. Some people consider freckles a, like a blemish. She considers them just absolutely gorgeous. Diamond, tell us a little bit about freckles, and apparently they're in.
They are, they're trending, especially for the summertime. It's an easy to go thing to do. It's fast and easy. Get it done fairly fast, couple dots, and you're good to go.
And what exactly are you using for freckles for me?
This is a pomade. You can get it, this is e.l.f., so it's really, really affordable.
Yes, it is. I
Target,
love
yeah,
e.l.f.
for sure. Walmart, Walgreens. Just a pomade, easy to like blend and rub in here because we wanted to get make them more natural looking, but.
Now, Glenn just gave us a forecast where nothing seems to be cooler than 85 degrees for the next 2 weeks. What kind of formulations would you recommend in order to help people keep their freckles on their face?
Make sure after you do them, you set them with a powder, translucent
Okay.
powder. I'm a fan of Laura Mercier. She's my
Good stuff
favorite. Yeah,
too.
just pat it on there and you're good. Keeps the oil down also.
Another thing about freckles, I mean, since they're in, since they're trending, this is a great way to enjoy your freckles, but without exposing yourself to sun damage.
Yes. You don't want to stay out in the sun too long, obviously, for fear of the skin cancers and things that happen. So this is just a fun way to give you that extra edge.
What kind of occasions do your clients ask for freckles for? Is it more casual or do they even go kind of formal with you?
Formal, yeah, anytime you just want to give a different look, say you don't have freckles, you want to go for a red lip and some freckles and winged eyeliner, classic look.
That's a great idea. Tell me what other services we can enjoy at the Diamond Studios.
Lash extensions, eyebrow tinting. If you want to just come and chat and talk to me about makeup, we can do that also.
Really? So you give
Oh, for
consultations?
sure. Weddings, I do it all.
For clients who are looking for a new makeup artist, what questions would you love for them to ask you?
Let's see, what type of makeup that I use that's best for their face. I really want to know what their skin type is and how long it takes for them to get ready in the morning.
Oh, these are things that a lot of people don't really think about.
For sure.
And so another thing, I noticed you're putting a lighter, a little bit of a lighter tint. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
This is just to make them look natural. Of course, freckles aren't all the same. We just want different sizes. We want to make sure they blend in well. Give it a little smudge.
A little bit of a smudge, because perfection is the enemy of elegance, in my
Right?
opinion. Everybody, we have the Diamond White Studio, St. Louis. It's at 4417 Olive Street in Suite A. That's in Midtown. Just go to thediamondwhite.com to see what you're getting into. See, freckles, they can be perfection here on the 9 a.m. show. Absolutely love that. It's so super cute.